All right, what's up, guys? This Gossip 185. I'm back on Killzone. Everybody know I haven't played this in a while. You know what? I'm playing this right now. I don't even know where I'm at right now. You know. Well, I know where I'm at, but it's like I'm rusty as hell. So it's like I'm just freshly starting on this, man. So bear with me, man, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die a lot of times. I forgot how to play. I tried playing the other day and sucked at it. But other than that, man, you know, it's all good. But just bear with me. I'm gonna finish this, and hopefully I'm gonna get Killzone 3 back. Well, get Killzone 3, not get it back, but get Killzone 3, and try to get that one too. But I gotta finish this first, and it took me a little bit just to finish this. So, just gotta go. See what I find, but you never know. I got something from the chick. But I'm gonna save that gun because I feel like I'm gonna need it here. Oh, something back right here. train, everything. Damn it. It's good. It's all good. I think it's close to the end. Yeah. kidding me. Well, this is going to be one of the videos where I really do feel like took me way too long to even stop this train. Guess we got more to go. I actually want more things. That's the great dive. Bullshit. Are you serious? Motherfucker. How was it? Oh, man. I hate this. It's got to be finished. Oh. I ran through it and I died, so it pretty much shocked me to death. It gotta be something I gotta do, but I don't know. Hopefully I start back at the same spot. I'm thinking it will. Yeah. Oh, that returned to Mirror's Edge, didn't it? Somebody help me out in here one day. What was I supposed to do? Don't know. Lost. I should be like, hard. I don't know. I don't see what I'm supposed to do, so I'm gonna keep playing until I figure it out. Gosh, I'm 25, and I'll see you guys in the next video when I get past this part. Okay? Peace out, everybody.